So I'm going to leave to run some errands, and I'm going to see if my Great Dane breaks out of the kitchen again.